The eyes of a mother who's lost her son. Brother killing brother, has anyone won? How can anybody think that's cool? Hate is the fire, war is the fuel. To look your enemy in the eye, just another young guy signed up to die. But orders say this is his last breath. Piff the grenade, explode him to death. Bang, bang, boom, boom, waste that fool. Blowing things up ain't cool. It isn't cool to take your enemy's flank with an M4 Sherman medium tank. Crash, crash, boom, shooting shit down, blowing up an entire town of Nazi soldiers in Germany. That isn't cool, not according to me.
War isn't cool, war isn't cool. War is only bad and it makes me sad. It isn't cool to shoot bad guys dead. Shoot them right in the head. Even if they deserved it, there's no way that that is sick. War's not, not cool. War's not, not cool.
I heard about this dude in World War I, and this isn't cool, this isn't fun. He invaded an enemy trench, and he blew 8 men to smithereens. Then later that day, in the final assault, he lit 3 fucking bombs at once. 3 fucking bombs at once, and he threw 2 at the enemy. And the last one blew up in his hands, and he died 2 days later from the wounds. 3 fucking bombs at once, that dude wasn't cool.
War isn't cool, war isn't cool. War is only bad and it makes me sad. F-18 fighter jets aren't a little bit cool. Machines of war are only cool. Even if you see them as the cool Grand Prix, they've got cool colors coming out. They're plane bombs, not cool. Plane bombs aren't cool.
Vietnam, not cool. World War II, not cool.
The Boer War,
not cool. World War Z, script problems.
Gallipoli War,
not cool.
Helm's Deep,
not cool.
Tom Hardy flying over Dunkirk to save the day,
not cool.
But when one more enemy plane rocks up, everyone at Dunkirk's like, oh fuck, 'cause Tom Hardy is out of fuel. Hey, spoiler alert, not cool. And the men are like, well, we're all dead. But then Tom Hardy shoots that plane dead, out of fucking nowhere too. And he's still got no fucking fuel. What a fucking reckless cunt. And Tom lands on the fucking beach, but he doesn't want the bad dudes to get his plane. So he lights his fucking Spitfire all the fuck aflame, and the enemy come to take him away. But he's like, motherfuckers, I played Bane. But that's not cool what he did in the air. Also, Harry Styles was there.
Not cool,
but he's very hot.
War isn't cool, war isn't cool. War is only bad and it makes me sad. Even in GoldenEye on 64, you put a proximity man on the wall. Your boy you made up was playing our job. What a dog, playing our job. I hate coming over to his house. He always gives me the fucked controller.
Oh,